Neptunus. Yeah. Effect send us cost and a lantern from deck to grave to add a lantern from deck to hand. So for cost,
I think I'm
so send one to add one.
I think I would. I might negate that.
Okay, that's fine. Dragoon's effect.
Wait, I negated it.
Yes. So it sends one as cost to add one to hand. So this happens regardless. I get to add one, but you've negated that.
No, I negated that.
So I send one as cost, I get to add an Atlantean either regardless.
Fine.
So this is cost, the add effect is to add.
Wait,
is it
an and if you do
effect? How many? Owen, Neptubus is cost to send, so if you ash it, I still get to send Dragoon. Yeah. So if you ash this, I still send this, I just don't ash. Okay, Dragoon effect. To add one sea serpent from deck to hand. I will add to my hand this. I'm going to add fake talent to draw two cards.
Okay.
Special summon a Abyss Megalo by starting Dragoon and a Neptubus. Chinook one Abyss Megalo to search, take two to summon, sending three to summon. So I will add Moon Glacier, I will special summon the Neptubus, and I will add. I'll discard Lapis to special Abyss Tears. Abyss Tears effects of search. Add gun. I will special summon Ruling Glacier and I get to loop two cards out of your hand to the graveyard. How many cards have you got in hand? Four.
Right. Yeah.
So if you put them down, face down, I'll roll the dice. So one to four, and I'll do it twice. So that's number four, and number four, which will re-roll. Number three is this one. Overlay these into Abyss Gaios. And I will attach Abyss Scale Cetus to him, so he's now 3/6. And I can detach the material. Every with low 3600 effects, sorry, attack on your board will be negated. And level 5 high monsters can't attack. And I will pass turn next.
I can see.
Okay. Game. Rob.
Huh.
Since I jumped the turn on the head, I can fetch some power.
Yeah. Okay.
A late summon. Now I can run. And then special summon.
Yep.
And then I will master that.
Draw for 10. Stand by main.
Right. Upon main phase.
Wait a minute. Just gonna read this. Okay, so yeah, sorry, send your cards to cost.
That's fine.
It gets set again. And if you want, you can set a trap from there. Oh, you have to set a normal trap. It can be strike. Yeah, sorry. I'm thinking a trap trick. That's my bad. Okay. I will normal summon Nectabus and use the effect to send cost to add one.
Yeah.
So if cost, I send Dragoons. And I will add Dragoons. And then Dragoon effect to add. I will add to my hand.
Effect of Death Walter, is there a what? Two or more machines will summon at the same time, I can special summon itself.
A piss thing alone.
Power to a dragon effect is three quick spells at one time.
I will discard infantry and dragoons to special summon the first megalodon. Chain one, infantry target this to pop it, chain two to search. And I will search for single one
self and power to a dragon, especially when I have a beast from the deck. It should be.
I'll search for. I will activate Abyss Megalo, send this to Grave, so I can attack twice. Effect, Reborn, the Dragoon. Activate Ready Fusion, pay 1,000 to special, that's aside, turn down here. Special by discarding these two. Infantry Poppers. And then I'll go Battlefish.
Banish two warriors.
At the beginning, I will
banish Roland and banish Balmond.
Memory.
I will activate different dimension ring banishes, discarding the Phoenix Blade to special summon Balmond. Effective charge. The monsters become equipped in a quick spell. I can target one strong field and destroy it.
Balmond
effect. Reborn the Cult Ring. Cult Ring effect. And Despot effect.
Toading Grave and
and it's game.
It's not attacked. So it's 2-4, 2-4, 2-4. Numbers 2-4, 2-4, 2-4. That leaves you on 800. I'll overlay these for a guy off and then I'll pass.
And you've got the level 1 tree and I can add an eclipse spell back, so you'll add the GR back to
10. I can see.
And I will synchro 4.
Release, I will see.